Hey everybody, Adam Bobrow here for another episode of Ask a Pro Anything presented by Andro. And the man sitting next to me is a man you might recognize, as he is a record-holding 9-time Japanese national champion, the 2016 Olympic Games bronze medalist, and the 2010 and 2014 World Tour Grand Finals singles champion.
And Jun Mizutani has done it! An outstanding performance!
It's Jun Mizutani! How you doing, Jun?
Yes, just clap.
How long can you clap for?
Yeah. How many you want?
130.
Okay.
Very fast. That was amazing. Nicholas Kanganhuala asks, what was your favorite moment of your career so far?
I remember my favorite moment, Olympic bronze medal match.
What was the feeling when you won?
ま、現実とは思えないぐらいすごく嬉しかったです。
です。本当に？
本当にそうです。
あ、そうですね。
そうですね。
はい。はい。Sika Suwal asks, how do you feel losing with Harimoto in Japan national final? What do you expect from Harimoto in upcoming days for your country?
It's not special I lost Harimoto. I expect him...I think he will be number one in the world. He have good potential.
Lehman Harrington asks, do you have any hidden talents or unique skills that we don't know about?
I can tie my shoes craziest way.
Really? I want to see.
Yes, I show you.
Oh my, how did you do that?Ikmal Issa asks, can you play any musical instruments?
Not really, but I can play my body.
Is this family appropriate?
You tell me.
Tobias asks, do you wear underwear while playing table tennis?
I play without underwear.
Without underwear?
Without underwear.
You play with no underwear?
No.
So, I mean, does that mean I should get you a different gift?
Oh, your name.
It's okay, I'll find another gift.
I want this. Next time.
Awesome.
Yes. Next World Championships.
Done deal, you heard it.
Okay, deep.
Wesley Do Rosario asks, what is your main focus before a match?
I believe myself. I always say, I can win. Today I can win, I can win, I can beat. Like this.
Answer 0118 asks, who's your favorite player of all time?
Wardona. I like Wardona so much.
Me too. What do you love about him?
His play style is very wonderful. And nobody can make his style.
Do you think Koki Niwa tries?
Yeah, he play like Swardy. But yeah, Koki has also big potential and I like his style too.
Joshua Rowe asks, on the Japanese national team, who is the funniest and the most serious player?
Funniest is Maharu Yoshimura or maybe Harimoto.Serious Koki.
Harimoto's the funniest player, maybe?
Yes, very funniest, yes.
What does he do to be funny? We don't see that.
When he speak old people, he respect very much, but younger players, he speak very nice, nice word, and very funny guy.
Weibo users want to know, since you are good friends with Dima, what are your thoughts about a mixed associations pair with Dima?
I spoke one time about it, 2017, in Düsseldorf. I expect next World Championships, I will play with him.
Whoa, cool. 2019, you and Dima.
Yes, I want, I expect this very much.
Weibo users also want to know, which non-Japanese female player will you pick for a mixed doubles partner?
Ryu Shibun.
Liu Shiwen, you and Timo Boll both want to play mixed doubles with her.
I think right-hander, Liu Shiwen is the best player.
Suhana asks, can you dance on any Indian song?
I don't think so.
Awesome. Let's try.
Show me, please.
Okay. All right, this has been another fun episode of Ask a Pro Anything, presented by Andro with Jun Mizutani. Jun, anything you want to say to your fans?
はい、まあ、皆さん僕の試合を楽しんで見てくれることをすごく期待しています。これからも一生懸命頑張るので、応援よろしくお願いします。以上です。
All right, thanks, Jun. Good luck on the World Tour. We look forward to seeing you play a lot more.